Meridian Experience Center for a Smart City is one of the very interesting projects we have worked till now. The objective here was to attract industrial investors. For that, we need to showcase them the future of the smart city, and our team was very interested and excited to take this opportunity.
The success of this Smart City Experience Center lies in the fact that we challenged the conventional approach of designing an experience center. We divided the complete hall into three different zones where we actually take our visitors back in time, describing about the ancient city of Lothal, and through a series of transformation tunnels, we take them to the futuristic smart city of Dholera. So this is one of the largest and unique architectural model of any city. This is completely modular, customizable, and can be dismantled and installed on any new site.
It was one of its kind and a highly complex project in terms of projection mapping, considering the scale of physical dimension of the city model and the ratio at which the entire city was miniaturized. Talking about the complexity, the number of projectors and their placement calculation was very significant.
Integration with hydraulics, fans and street light made it more unique. So overall, it was a very fun experience for all of us. I would especially like to thank my tech team who worked day and night to complete this on time.
Planning is the key for such a large-scale project. Every task was actioned with proper research and due diligence for meeting high quality and on-time delivery.
This experience center takes the visitor to a futuristic journey of how this city will look like in the next 20 years and why they should be a part of this smart city.
Smart cities are the high-value projects which requires a long-time commitment.
It allows them to visualize how the smart city will look in future and helps them to take a decision right away.
The Experience Center at Dholera has emerged as a new tool for marketing smart cities to attract investors and industrialists.
My first reaction is it's awesome. This kind of experience has never been done in India before. When we planned Dholera some 5 years ago, I had been to see some of the foreign countries where they have had such kind of experiences, and I always wanted to do something like this in India. Dholera is next to Lothal, which is part of a 5,000-year culture for India. So this experience center of how we are migrating, you know, from a 5,000-year-old culture to a 21st, 22nd century city, I think it's a good transition. This is a good way to ease a person through a tunnel. Instead of just showing them bang, it's a nice 2-minute walk that kind of gets you prepared for what's coming up in the future. So I think it's a very well laid out transition and it's well done. Well, about this whole experience, yeah. My favorite thing is the experience center, and within that video, I think the airplane and the ship, I think, yeah, are by far the most impactful. The way he has created them, it looks very really nice.